Okay, so I'm still cleaning my room, just going through stuff, and this package actually came yesterday. If you watched my last confectionery soaps co haul, you'd see I smelled, she sent me a sample of the Island Glow. Okay, so she had sent me a sample of the Island Glow scent of the whipped, I think it was the whipped soap, and I smelled, I'm like, oh my gosh, I need to get that in the oil. So that's what I ordered. So let's open the box. Okay, fourth try trying to show you guys what's in here. So I got a sample of Monstera. I don't know what that is. It's a slow fizz bath art. So it's apparently the full size is a bath fizzy. Ooh, that smells really good. It's like a cozy, comfy, like vanilla-y scent is what it smells like to me. I'm probably totally off, but that's what it smells like to me. That smells really, really good. That smells really good. So it's this green bath fizzy sample. I also, what is this? Gingerbread Lane. Oh, it's a lip balm. It's a sample of a lip balm. Oh my gosh, I didn't know she did samples of lip balms. How cute is that? It's a teeny tiny sample of a lip balm, and it's Gingerbread Lane because she just did Christmas in July. Yay! And then, oh, here's my, so I got a regular, and then I got one with shimmer. Okay, let me open these up. Okay, yeah, total messy hair, don't care type of day. It's Friday, I'm cleaning. I did remove my eye makeup, about all I've done today. I should have turned you the other way. Can you see this up here in my mini fridge? I moved it yesterday, 2 days ago. I just moved it because it was in one of these cubes and it like runs all the time. I moved it from there to up here and then plugged it back in and now it won't work. So I need a condo that coming. I've only had it for a year. I got it last July and it worked fine until I moved it. And now I just, the fan, you can see in the back, the fan just kind of goes like this. Like I even stuck tweezers in there and tried to get it going to see if it would start. No. Okay, so here is, shake them up. Ooh, that does have some shimmer in it. Ooh, pretty. I should have ordered this like at the beginning of the summer. The glitter's kind of stuck on the side. So we've got Island Glow. It's the bath and body oil. And then the shimmering. So here they are. Don't look at my nails. I need to paint them. I was going to last night in round time. Then here's the back so you can see the difference. Look how pretty. So one has shimmers to make you like glisten and glow when you're outside in the sun. And the other one is clear. And it smells so good. Oh, I don't even know what the scent is. I should find the paper. I just got it on my nose. It actually, it smells like this. Are these the same scent? No, maybe they're not. They're similar to me, whatever they are. I kind of want to see the shimmery one though. Let's see. I don't want a whole lot. Just put two drops. You can just like put it on your body, like if you have dry skin. Oh my gosh, you can see it already. You can see the shimmers. I love it. It's not like big chunks of glitter. Hold on, I'll show you. I'm just trying to get it to run around. Or you can like put it on your skin or put it in your bath water. Come on, focus on the oil. Oh my gosh, it feels good. My skin is so, so dry. I've not been putting lotion on. I've not been putting like lip balm on or anything. And like your skin will absorb the oil. Oh my gosh, these kids are insane. Focus on my hand. What is it focusing on? I think it's focusing on my sign. There we go. So it's not like glittery. It's just like a nice, healthy glow. Like I said, this is still wet. It's not absorbed, by the way. Like nice and glowy and shimmery. Like you're nice and healthy and like you drink all your water and you hydrate your skin daily. Oh my gosh, I love that scent. I love it. It's not like overpowering. It's not super strong. It's just a nice, like, I don't know. It's like slightly beachy, and then it's kind of vanilla-ish, and just like a clean, but like a warm scent. Oh my gosh, I love it. It smells so good. Oh my God. That's Jackson. He just like screams over everything. Like he said, they're out there playing. He just squeals it. So he has the big garbage truck or a semi. I hear the horn. I think it's the semi. So yeah. Yay. I need to like put this all over my body. I'm definitely going to start putting in my bath water. Either one. Because it smells amazing and I need some oil in my life. Yay. I'm just going through. I have so much stuff. I have a whole tote of things that companies have sent me that I'm supposed to like try out. And I'm like, I don't have time. I don't have time to try them out and do like a first impression. There's so many things that I don't even show you guys that I get. Because like I try it out and I'm just like, what the heck is this? No. Okay, I've got to go get my wild children because I don't know what they're doing. Actually. Oh, it's Friday. I wish I got excited about the weekends. Like I used to, but it's like, for what? I'm here with the kids by myself, just me and them. All right, I need some lip balm. Good job, Kelly. Hydrate me today. I just said it. Fuzzy. Is it fuzzy on me or on the lip balm? I don't see anything. Oh my goodness. I have a 4-year-old who constantly, I'm never going to see her ever again. I'm never going to do that ever again. I like this. Gingerbread Lane. Yay. All right. My hands are moisturized. My lips are moisturized. Good start to my day. Yay. I need to find a, I'm trying to find a way to organize my bath bombs and bath fizzies and stuff too. I have all these. Right now, all of my newest ones are in here. They need to be in the bathroom. But yeah, they're in this like turntable. So I've got foaming bubble bath. I've got bath fizzies. I have a bubble bar. I have hand sanitizer. Yeah, they're all just in here for right now. Samples. Oh yeah, here it is. The Island Glow whipped body soap. That's what I smelled and knew I had to get the oils. So yeah. Okay, so they're just in here for right now, but they need to be in the bathroom, not in my bedroom. All right, is that everything that's in here? As always, there's her brochure with tips and tricks on how to use things. There's your packing slip. Moved my fan from all of my dresser to over here, and I put my little diffuser over here, and right now I have, you see it up on that stand, Bahama berry, I think it is, banana berry, Bahama berry melon, something melon, I don't know. It's one of my oils. This red tote, that's all stuff that I'm supposed to do reviews on. These gray bags are Kohl's. That's some Dollar Tree stuff. So I'm just working on a little bit of everything. Just, I have to stop every 30 seconds because I cannot get them to get along. I mean, they're playing like in the hallway, in Allie's room and in the living room. And I just have a gate at my door so they stop because they were running here. Then Jackson was licking my mirror. I'm like, oh my gosh, you guys. So yeah, back to cleaning. I go put this with recycling. So it feels so good to be getting all this clutter out of here. I have so much laundry to fold and put away and go through. Man, I've been doing keto and I've lost a couple pounds. It's like right under my boob, like in my rib cage. I keep getting like a pulling pain. Every time I lose weight, like when I try to sleep, because I'm a stomach sleeper, when I lay down, I feel like it hurts my ribs. Because there's like no extra cushion there. I don't know. All right, let me get back to this nonsense. Happy Friday!